اوكي، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. ويلكم تو ذا لاست سيكشن اوف اور سيشن توداي. سو ناو وات اباوت نمبر 1؟ اي فينيش نمبر 1 2 اند يا اي هاف فينيش نمبر 1 اند 2 وذ يو. سو نمبر 3 ليتس ستارت ويز محمد عادل.
Where is Andrea working?
يس
Andrea?
Yes.
Moscow?
Yeah. Can you give a complete sentence?
Andrea working in Moscow.
Is it correct to say Andre working?
Andrea working?
Or is working? Which one is
Is working.
is correct? Yeah, is working. You must put
Is
M is
working.
R before ING. So Andre is working in Moscow. Okay,
Moscow.
Mohammed Sehlo, number four.
Number four, Horishia,
Where
Chicken.
is? Yeah, read the question first, Muhammad. Where is?
Where is Horishia checking his email?
Okay.
Horishia checking check is checking email at the laptop.
Okay, where? In which city?
In Tokyo.
In Tokyo. Yes. Okay. Muhammad Subhi. Number five, Muhammad, can you hear me? Okay, maybe Muhammad has a problem. Okay, let's take the next one. Muhammad Adil. Ahmed Adil, sorry, Ahmed Adil.
Okay, what's Celia wearing?
Okay, what's Celia wearing?
Okay, she is wearing a suit.
Yeah, good, Ahmed. She is wearing, not, don't say wearing, Ahmed. She's wearing,
Okay,
wearing.
she
She's
is
wearing
wearing
a
a
suit.
suit.
Okay, now, Muhammad Al-Asluti, next question.
What's Marcos?
I'm sorry, doctor. Please, again for answer.
Okay, we said number three, Muhammad Subhi. Where is Andrew working? He is working in Moscow. Where is
Yes.
Hiroshi checking his email? Hiroshi is checking his email
Speaking
in
email in
Tokyo.
Tokyo. Okay,
Number
perfect.
five, Celia is wearing a suit.
Yes.
Now we are in number six. So please listen to number six. Yes?
Okay.
Yes, Ahmed Adi, Muhammad Al-Aslut, sorry.
What's Marcos wearing?
Yeah, wearing, not wearing, wearing. What's Marcos
wearing?
Wearing.
Wearing. Marcos is wearing a sleepwear. A sleepwear.
What is Marcos? Yeah. You can say Marcos is wearing pajamas. Pajamas.
Pajamas.
It's in
Yes.
English the same, but we just add S. Marcos is wearing pajamas. Okay. Sorry, Ahmed.
Or orange shirt.
Okay, yes, yes. Okay, Dr. Ahmed,
Yeah.
number seven, please.
Why is my
Dr. Ahmed, are you with us? Okay, Muhammad Subhi, until Dr. Ahmed is ready, can you finish number seven?
Okay, why is Marcos getting up?
Yes, because it's
because it's 6 a.m. so he is getting up now.
Okay, number eight, Dr. Ahmed, before we move to the next one, number eight. Okay, Muhammad Adil, number eight.
Why are Jim and Dan having lunch?
Lunch.
Lunch. Breakfast. They having breakfast.
No, lunch.
Why because
are
it's
Jim
me.
and Anne having lunch? Because
And
it's
it's noon.
You can say because it's lunchtime.
No,
Because
angry.
it's because they are hungry, because it's noon.
Hungry.
Okay, now can you see these people?
Yes,
yes.
Okay,
and the
let's
cycling.
number the pictures. So for example, we'll say that this one is
Play tennis.
Yeah, this is one. This is two.
Ride a bike. Two.
Wait,
Ride a bike.
Three.
Okay.
Run.
Four.
Swim.
Swim.
Five. Wait. Don't give the verbs. Yeah. Six.
Drive.
This one is seven.
Watch a move.
Eight. Nine.
Watch television.
Yeah, 10. The last one is 11. Okay, so now I need you to make sentences using a present continuous. For example, I'll say, number six, she is driving a car.
ماشي يا دكتور حماده، هو كان قطع من عندي انا لوحدي ولا قطع من الجروب كله؟
لا، من عندك يا دكتور عماد.
ماشي معلش.
اوكي، ويلكم باك، نو بروبلم. Do you have any problem with these questions دكتور عماد؟ Are you finished with these questions or you need any help? Okay, so as I numbered these pictures, I'll give you some examples. Number six, she is driving. She is not swimming. Who can give another example?
She
okay.
is
huh.
playing
okay,
tennis.
Muhammad Al Asluti. Let's start with Muhammad Al Asluti. Choose a number and give a picture.
Number one.
Okay.
She is playing tennis.
Good. Make negative.
She not swimming.
She is not swimming.
She is not swimming.
She is not swimming. Okay. Now, Muhammad Adil, don't give the name. Sorry, don't give the number.
Okay.
Don't give the number. Choose a picture and say what he or she is doing, but don't give the number.
Okay. He is riding a bike.
Okay. Which picture is this? Huh? Who can answer? He is
number
riding
two.
A bike.
Number two.
Yeah, number two. Dr. Ahmed, choose a picture and give a sentence.
He is running.
Running, good. Okay, who can
number
answer this
three.
Question? Who is this?
Number three.
Three, okay. Okay, Muhammad Al-Asluti, choose a picture and give a sentence.
Who is reading?
He, say he. He is?
Who is reading?
She.
I think
she.
I think it
she,
must be she.
Yeah. Sorry.
Yeah, she's a girl. She's a girl. She is reading. Muhammad, you can't
she
see her. Come
reading.
On. Okay, so she is reading.
Yes.
Okay,
number
it's number nine.
Nine.
Okay. What about number eight, Muhammad Sahlu? Eight.
She is showing.
He is shopping.
Yeah, she is shopping. Okay, now let me ask you a question. Is number two driving a car?
No.
No.
Okay, we say
no, he's not.
He is
no,
riding.
He's not.
We can say no, he isn't. He is riding a bike. No, he isn't. He is riding a bike. Okay.
Okay.
Now, I want Dr. Ahmed you can ask questions using is or are, and Muhammad Adil will answer you. Yeah, start Dr. Ahmad. Choose a picture and ask Muhammad. For example, you say, is number six driving a car? He will say, yes, she is. Yes, stopped.
Number 10. Is he studying?
Good.
Is he studying?
Is he studying?
Yes. Yes, he is studying.
Mm-hmm. Good. Five questions, Dr. Ahmad. Five questions.
Yes. Number 11.
Okay.
Is she watching a movie?
She's watching.
Yes, she is.
Watching a movie.
Yeah, a movie means because we don't know. She's watching television. A movie means a film. Yeah, so we can say she
because
is.
Number seven watching a movie and the number 11 watching TV.
Okay, TV. Because watching a movie in America and
cinema?
In Britain, watching a movie means to go to the cinema.
In cinema, yeah.
Yes. Yes, one more question.
Number one. Is she playing tennis?
Yes, she is.
Okay, now Muhammad Adil, it's your turn. You ask Dr. Ahmad.
Okay. Number two, riding a bike.
Yes. Give a complete question.
He is riding a bike.
Good.
Number eight. He is driving a car.
Is he
driving a car?
No, he is. No, it isn't.
He is shopping.
He is shopping.
Okay. Okay. Number four. Is he playing football?
No. Is it no? It no. Is it
no?
He is not.
Okay. Number what again? Number.
He is swimming.
Number four.
Yeah. It's not clear.
I can say no. He is swimming. Or she is swimming.
ده راجل يا عم.
Direct.
Okay.
لا not راجل. Not woman. It's not man. It's she is woman.
Okay. Anyway. Okay. Anyway. Okay. طيب. Okay. One more thing. Yes. I want to show a picture of the present continuous. Yes. Okay. Okay, now I'll try to share the screen with you. Yes, this one. Okay, can you see the screen now? Can you see these people?
On the party.
Okay. Yeah, they are at a party. So now choose three people and speak about them. I'll give you 2 minutes to think. You have 2 minutes to think. After that, I'll choose someone to give sentences. You have 2 minutes.
Two. Eva. Yes.
Okay, now we'll start with Muhammad Subhi. Yes, Muhammad.
يا دكتور،
Yes.
أنا هقول بصيغة السؤال، يعني
No.
هو يعني هعمل
Yeah,
sentences،
for
يعني
example,
جملة.
Lucy is
For example،
dancing.
yes، Helen and Eva are eating pizza.
Pizza, yes.
And Dave and
Judy.
Judy are dancing.
Okay, thank you, Muhammad. Ahmed Adel.
Tom is the singing.
Okay, good. Another sentence.
Okay, Sam is drinking.
Okay, Sam is drinking. Muhammad Sahri.
داني اند داني اند سام سبيكينج وذ يو وي
You must
سبيكينج
put am
سبيكينج
is are.
Are speaking.
Yeah, Danny and Sam are speaking with
are
each
speaking
other. Again, Muhammad.
سام اند دان سبيكينج ويتش
Are
اذر
speaking, Muhammad. Are speaking.
are speaking ويتش اذر
Okay, another sentence. Muhammad سهل, another one.
Another one. Tom, he is song.
توم إيز أين جي محمد؟
Song is
singing.
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 So
Singing.
توم إيز singing.
Singing.
Okay, توم إيز singing. Okay, محمد العسلوتي, two sentences.
جيسون اند كليرا.
Claire, yes.
Claire watching are watching
The
Dave
party.
and
Yeah.
Zabart. Okay.
Okay. Are watching the party. Another sentence.
Okay. Helen and Eva are eating.
Okay. Now we'll move to the negative. Dr. Ahmed, we want to make negative. For example, Tom is not eating.
Yes.
Can you give another example?
Tim and Danny. Are not eating pizza.
Okay, they are not eating pizza. Okay, Muhammad Al Asluti, negative.
Diva and Judy are not eating.
Okay, Ahmed Adil. Ahmed, make a question, Ahmed. Choose what someone and make a question.
Okay. Is Tom dancing?
Very good. Is Tom dancing? Muhammad Subhi, can you answer?
Yes, he is.
No.
I think he's singing, not dancing.
Dancing,
Tom.
Yeah. No, he isn't.
Okay. No, he isn't. You can say, no, he isn't. He is singing.
He is singing.
Okay, Muhammad Subhi, give another question, please.
Are Helen and Eva dancing?
Very good. Okay, are Helen and Eve dancing.
إيفا.
محمد سهلو, can you answer?
No,
They are
no, or didn't.
No, they aren't.
Parent. No, they aren't.
They are dancing. Okay, Muhammad, give a question.
Is he lucky dancing?
Lucy, is Lucy dancing?
Lucy, I'm
Muhammad
sorry.
Adin?
Yes, he is. Yes, she is.
Yes, she is. Okay, I think now we can express actions in the present continuous tense, right?
Yes.
Okay, yes. Screens. I'll be back to the book. Yes. Okay, this is our last exercise and this is fun. Listen, what is Mary? Can you see the screen?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, listen, what is Mary doing now? Listen and number. Can you see her activities?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Dancing, driving, eating dinner, playing tennis, riding a bike, shopping, swimming, watching television. So listen and number. Listen and write the number. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. 8C.
Page 34, Exercise 8, Part C. What's Mary doing? Listen to the sounds and number the actions from 1 to 8. 1.
The first one is done. She's driving.
2.
Driving.
Yes.
Swimming.
Okay, please write the answers. Don't give the answers. Just write them down. Okay? Write the answers down. Don't give answers.
3. Four.
Prison. Come see.
Street next Wednesday night. 5. 6. Seven. Eight.
Okay, so now, please, when you give the answer, try to give complete sentence. For example, when I say, number one, she is driving. Number two, she is swimming. Number three, Hamad Aydin.
Number three, dinner.
Give complete sentence.
Okay. Eating a dinner.
Who? She is.
She is eating dinner.
Yeah, she is eating dinner. Okay, so this is number three. Muhammad Sehno, number four. محمد سالو، can you hear me؟ اوكي محمد صبحي.
ممكن نقول زي اي ليسننج ميوزك.
She is riding a bike.
Four. دكتور عماد، it's only Mary, so we must say she.
قول لي سيجنال سينجل،
Singular, yes, singular.
يبقى
She.
she او he is listening to music.
Yeah, she is listening to music. But I think number five, she is dancing. Or
طيب
sorry, number four, she is watching television.
Yes.
And number five, she is dancing. Okay,
yes.
number six, Dr. Ahmed.
He is riding a bike.
She is riding a bike.
Riding.
Okay, number seven, Muhammad Al-Hasluti.
She is playing tennis.
Okay, great. And now Ahmed Adil, number eight.
She is the shopping.
She is shopping. Okay.
Can they only, she is making showing?
No, she is shopping.
She is shopping, yeah.
Yeah, she is shopping. Or you can say, she is doing the shopping.
The shopping, yeah. Doing the
yeah.
shopping.
Doing the shopping. But I think it's easier to say she is
it's
shopping.
Shopping. It's shopping direct, yeah.
Okay. Now, we are finished with today's lesson. I'd like to thank you very much for your hard work today. You were really great. And now I give you 2 minutes to ask any questions about today's session. You have 2 minutes to ask any questions.
Okay.
Anything you don't understand.
I don't have any questions.
Sorry, Muhammad?
I don't have any questions.
Okay, good. So what did you learn today, Muhammad? Tell me one thing you learned today.
Hour of clock.
Okay, how to tell the time?
How yes, to tell and, the time. And this read and shop and take a walk and drive. This
okay, vocabulary, vocabulary.
Yes, vocabulary.
Okay, good, good. And we started also, Dr. Ahmed, tell me one thing you learned today.
Make it question and how answer.
Okay, good.
Okay. And how read the pictures.
Good, good. Using, of course, the present continuous, M is our okay. Thank you very much for listening today. Inshallah, next session will be on Saturday at 7 o'clock, 7 p.m. Is it okay for you?
Yes.
7 p.m.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
7 p.m.?
Yeah, 7 p.m.
P.m., okay.
Yeah, in the evening. Thank you very much for listening and see you, inshallah. On Saturday. By the way, when I finish the session, I'll send you the links of telling the time and some links for present continuous just to practice the tense. Thank you and see you on Saturday.
Excuse me, doctor, and send the record for the session.
Yeah, sure, sure. But not today.
Okay.
The recording, not today, because I have to upload it first.
Okay. Thank you, doctor.
Thank you. Assalamu alaikum
warahmatullahi
wabarakatuh.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.